time it is?
It's NTV time.
Our Halloween show last week was too awesome, but we're gonna try to top that.
Yunju, just look at all these beautiful leaves.
It's getting me into the fall spirit.
And Yunju, I think I'm falling for you.
But for reals, November is the month for giving.
Thanksgiving.
So let's start off by giving thanks for some of the amazing students here at Northwood.
With the Good of the Pack Award drawing.
For those of you who don't know, these awards go to students who embody our school's three core values.
Mutual respect.
Integrity.
And compassion.
This month's winners are Chloe Bullard, recognized by Mrs. Champion.
No Kim, recognized by Mrs. Gutierrez.
And Natsuki Gucci, recognized by Mrs. Motoka.
Congratulations to all you beautiful people. You truly deserve it.
Thank you for being you.
Hey seniors, I hope you haven't forgotten to take your senior portraits yet.
I want to see all of your beautiful faces in our yearbook, so go book those appointments by November 15th.
Sorry we're being a bit senior-centric, but there's one more announcement.
Senior spotlight applications for the yearbook are due today, 3 p.m. sharp in Mrs. Heck's room.
Everyone should submit an app because every one of you are super amazing.
Hey, is it just me? I think I hear some footsteps.
No, I hear it too.
I think it's Karen walking on over to life.
Hey Northwood, welcome back to NTV Life. So October has officially ended, but before we jump into November, I have one last October thing to tell you guys about. So last week, a lot of students in Northwood's Culinary Arts, Physics, and AP Enviro class spent some serious time carving a lot of pumpkins. Now you may be asking yourself, why would they do this? Well, it was actually for a community event called the Pumpkin Glow, and it brought together the whole community at Pavilion Park, and they lit up over 1,000 jack-o'-lanterns. I mean, that's pretty crazy. We thought this was really cool, so we sent a team over to go check it out for you guys.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Very, very pretty. Now, personally, I think it's really cool that Irvine has so many community events like the Pumpkin Glow, which, by the way, get this, broke the Guinness World Record for the longest line of carved pumpkins. I mean, guys, that's actually really, really impressive. So I think we should take a moment to appreciate that and also appreciate the myriads of seasonally appropriate community events that Irvine has. So, moment, yeah? Okay, now take those feelings of appreciation, bundle them up, love them, take them home, go to your kitchen, dig through your refrigerator and your cupboards and find as many cans as you can, because Northwood's third annual canned food drive is still in full swing. It doesn't end till next Friday, so you guys should bring in all the cans you can get your hands on, because now is the perfect time to spread the love and spread the blessings. So I think it'd be a really good idea. Now, in lieu of the beginning of November, NTV has a really special surprise in store for you, but I can't tell you until we hit the NTV room, so I promise it's relevant. Come with me. And we're here. So now that it's November, we just wanted to take a moment to tell Northwood High School thank you so much for all the blessings you continuously shower upon us. In order to show our feelings of appreciation, NTV has decided to make a very special four-part Thanksgiving feature series called Count Your Blessings. Every week in the month of November, one NTV reporter is going to walk you through one of our amazing programs. Now, the reason why I'm here today in front of the NTV set is because I'm going to be reporter number one. I'm going to walk you through our trifecta of media programs, which encompasses our Northwood newspaper, student broadcast, which you see here, and of course, the yearbook. School paper, also known as the Howler. The Howler is a student-run organization that produces a newspaper once a month. Broadcast show, also known as NTV. Also a student-run organization that produces a news show every week. Yearbook, also known as The Element, composed of six categories such as academics and student life. produces a book full of memories by the end of the year.
In these three media programs, students are able to develop rare relationships that they wouldn't be able to find anywhere else.
Like, the relationships I've built in Haller are probably stronger than any other organization that I've been involved in.
Not only is it the equipment that I've had a chance to use because of NTV, it's sort of the opportunities that I've been given and the people that I've been lucky enough to meet.
I really thank Yearbook for giving me a kind of a niche, a family, people I can rely on to, you know, tell me when I'm doing things wrong or to, like, you know, encourage me.
The relationships developed in these programs have taught the students lessons that they will carry on for the rest of their lives.
I want to go into, like, a business environment. And to be successful in business, you have to work extremely closely with everyone, establish strong connections, and pretty much work together as strong individuals to achieve collective goals. Especially in an environment like this, the chain is only as strong as its weakest link. So we really have to work really closely together, and I've been having a blast here.
And thank Yearbook for giving me a great experience in high school overall, because it's been a huge part of my life.
The stuff that I've chosen to do in high school definitely affected the things that I want to do later on in my life.
The opportunities that our three media programs have given to our students are privileges that we must be thankful for.
This class definitely changed my life, and I mean, like, now I have a newfound appreciation for all the movies that I've loved since I was, you know, in middle school, and now I have a realization that, you know, I can do this myself too.
Yearbook has shaped every single aspect of my high school life, so without Yearbook, I can't even imagine what it would be like.
Northwood has been, like, so great in giving me all these opportunities, and being in the Haller is one of the best opportunities that I've taken advantage of.
And that wraps up episode 1 of Count Your Blessings. I hope you guys are looking forward to next week's show, where we'll talk about education. But first, I'm going to take a seat with two of my favorite NTV hosts. We are going to toss it over to Sydney for sports, but I hope you guys have a great weekend.
Hello Northwood, I'm Sydney Griffith. Happy Friday and welcome to this week's NTV Sports. I hope everyone had a super fun Halloween and that you all are enjoying this fall weather. Well, this California fall weather. Fall season sports are coming to a close, but our teams have been finishing strong. Water polo beat Woodbridge 12-11 in an exciting game when senior JJ Metter scored the winning goal. I hope you guys were able to make it out to their game against Uni last night. Head on over to volleyball, who beat Irvine and Woodbridge, both in 3 games, and played Uni at home last night. They will be playing CDM at CDM next Tuesday. Water polo and volleyball are both going to CIF, so make sure to show your Northwood spirit and wish our athletes good luck. And from all of us here at NTV, we wish you the best of luck, and we know you'll make us proud no matter what. Football lost to Woodbridge last week 27-10, but it's been 2 weeks, and we are still talking about the legendary win against Irvine. You guys have had such a strong season, so I think it's safe to say that Northwood is definitely where it's at. Speaking of where it's at, it's time for top 3 plays of the fall season. You guys are awesome. It's been so fun getting to report on all things fall sports, but winter sports are coming on in. Well, T-Wolves, that is all I have for you this week. Only a few more weeks till break, so hang in there, Northwood. I will see you later.
Thanks, Sydney.
It's been great talking to you, Northwood.
We have to leave now, but
we want you guys to know you're amazing.
And that we're all thankful for every one of you.
We love you and hope that you have a great day, Northwood. See ya.
Everything I do in slow motion. I don't know what to say. Everywhere I fall, don't know name or location. Maybe I'll just find my way. I'll find it.